In the heart of Ginza, there exists a small tea shop by the name Higashiya. At this tea shop, certified tea masters prepare some of the finest green tea in Japan. It was here that you could really see how varied the world of Japanese tea is. Depending on the shape of the leaves, the shading of the leaves, and the part of the plant used to make tea, it can take on a vast array of different forms. Here you can see that no two teas are really the same. We decided we wanted to try three entirely new teas,